Hi there. We're going to back you for another week. We're going to start out slow and do a couple other faster ones, hopefully. So we haven't done this in a long time. It's Country Walk. For those that do this, you know you have to think. It's not hard, but you'll be doing it wrong if you're not thinking. That goes for me too. This is one we start on our left. I'm going to walk through it. So weight is on your right and left. You're going to walk three, kick left, kick right, starting with left. Five, six, walk four. Walk four, then kick left, kick right. Okay? So let's start that again. Weight's on your right. We're gonna walk four, put weight on both, and then kick left, kick right. So five, six, forward, four. Kick left, kick right. Step touch. Kick left, kick right. Two-step touch. Kick left, kick right. No, it's not right. I gotta do it again. Let's start over. What's on that right? I might review this at home. See how I've done my own. Okay, so forward, forward, four. One, two, three, four. Kick left, kick right. Step touch. Kick left, kick right. Two-step touch. One step touch, kick left, kick right, back four, swivel left, swivel right. That means you're going to swivel your body to the left, come back to the middle, swing to the right, back to the middle. Now there are surfaces that you can't do that, and then you just lift a foot, but for right now, let's just hope everybody's got that surface, that swivel left and swivel right. Let's walk through it again. It's not hard, but it's confusing. Five, six, start with that left. Five, six, forward, four. Kick left, kick right. Step touch. Kick left, kick right. Two step touch. One step touch. Kick left, kick right. Back four. Swivel left, swivel right. Very good. At least we didn't do an Elvis song. Someone put it on.
Good luck, John. I'm hanging on my right. I didn't have
Okay, we're going to do a stroll along cha-cha. And this is, we do it to My Girl. So we have weight on our right. You're going to walk over with your left. Rock, step, one, two, three. Weight's on that left. You're going to rock, step the other way. Rock, step, one, two, three. So let's just do that. Five, six, rock, step. Rock, step, one, two, three. Rock, step, one, two, three. Weight's on that right, left is free. You're going to kind of do a bind. In front, behind, rock, step, one, two, three. Now we're going to go the other way. In front, behind, rock, step, one, two, three. Now that is different than your bias because usually you go behind. So let's just do that part again. Weights on that right, in front, behind, rock, step, one, two, three, in front, behind, rock, step, one, two, three. Let's flip the first part, the rock, step, one, two, three. Left going over right, first, five, six, rock, step, one, two, three. In front, behind, rock, step, one, two, three. In front, behind, rock, step, one, two, three. Now we're going to do a half, one, two, three. It's kind of a five count. You're going to step out with your left. You're going to turn a half. One, two, three. Puts weight on that left. And now you're going to do a quarter turn. Same thing. One, two, three. Weight's on that left. You're going to step out with the right. One, two, three. And then we start over with the rock step. So I'm going to walk through the whole thing. So rock step, one, two, three. Rock step, one, two, three. In front, behind. Rock step, one, two, three. In front, behind. Rock step. Half, one, two, three, quarter left, one, two, three. And we start over with the rock step. Here we go. Five, six, one, two.
I've got so done.
Four, five, I'm not afraid.
Tap 1, 2, 3. Hold it up to you.
Excellent. Very good indeed. The next one we're going to do is wagon wheel. And just for all of you that probably have forgotten, look here. Yes, it's right here. Okay, I'm going to review it. Okay, so wagon wheel. It starts with a step, lock, step, stop. Weights on that left, you try to move the body. Step, lock, step, stop. Step, lock, step, stop. Now you don't have, you can just do step, drag, step, stop, step, drag, step, stop. If that's better, easier for you, and a lot of my dancers do that, whichever way works for you and you are. So you're gonna do the step locks. 5, 6, step, lock, step, lock, step, stop. Now we're going to do a jazz box. We're gonna turn a quarter to our right. But instead of doing a traditional jazz block, which would be 1, 2, 3, 4, we're going to do toe heel, toe heel, toe heel, toe heel. So weights put on our left, not the right. So your toe heel, by the time you do that left one, your turn. Toe heel, you're straightening up now, toe heel, toe heel. So let's do that right after the step locks. 5, 6, step, lock, step, lock, step, step. Turning a quarter, toe heel, toe heel, toe heel, toe heel. Now when we turn to our right, it's right out and back paws, left out and back paws, and 2 rocking chairs. And it's starting to sequence over. So it's right out and back pause, left out and back pause, and 2 rocking chairs. So I'm going to walk through the whole thing and the music. 5, 6, step, lock. Lock, step, step. So heels turning. Right out and back pause, left out and back pause, and 2 rocking chairs. It's a 4 ball, we'll just keep going. Okay, music.
There'll never be anyone else but for me. Never ever be. Just couldn't be anyone else but if I could take my pick of all girls I've ever known. And I come to pick you out, be my very own. There'll never be anyone else but you or me. Never ever be, just couldn't be anyone else but you. A heart that's true and longs for you, that's all I have to give. All my love belongs to you, as long as I may live. There'll never be any plans but you, for me. Never ever be, just couldn't be anyone else but you. I never will forget the way you used to be. And when we're not together, I wonder if you miss me. I will pray the day of when you belong to me. And I'm going to prove to you how true my love can be. There'll never be anyone else but for me. never ever be. Just couldn't be anyone else but you.
Excellent. That concludes this session. Good job, everyone.